This is Uber founder Travis Kalanick getting into an argument with an Uber driver over the company's fares. Kalanick is no stranger to controversy. In 2017, he was kicked out of Uber after being accused of creating a culture of sexual harassment and verbal abuse. But now, Kalanick is back. His new company, CloudKitchens, has raised $1.25 billion from the likes of Microsoft. Why is Microsoft betting on a controversial figure like Kalanick? It all comes down to money. CloudKitchens creates ghost kitchens, which don't have servers, seating, or branding. They're bare-bones commercial kitchens that prepare food specifically for delivery via apps like DoorDash and Uber Eats. Ghost kitchens are predicted to be a $1 trillion industry by 2030. For Microsoft, that's a deal too mouthwatering to ignore. They'll just have to hope that when it comes to controversy, Kalanick doesn't go back for seconds.